And before you dance the night away, you will want to ride to the celebration in style, of course. Joining us right now from Rockstar Limo is Megan Less. Good morning, Megan.
Good morning.
You are going to tell us more about the latest in trends when it comes to transportation and getting to your wedding. But before we get to that, look, they've rolled out the red carpet for us. How great is that? Somebody got the memo.
Oh, yes, we did. Just for you. Made you a rock star for the day.
I like this down to that. Well, Megan, this guy right here, we're standing outside one of your big limo buses. I saw this thing pull up, and oh, my God, when I saw it pull up, I said, my ride is here. How cool is this thing?
We haven't even gone inside yet. This thing is incredible. They're great options for large wedding parties, which are definitely a trend right now. And we can get everybody. You can get the, you know, one side of the wedding party to the ceremony, the other side to the ceremony, and everybody can get together afterwards and go around for photos. It's really a great option.
I think the great thing, too, we were talking about earlier, what you guys do at Rockstar Limo, is you really can accommodate anything. If somebody wants the latest and greatest trend like this, or they want the traditional limo, you can really accommodate whatever they're looking for, can't you?
We really can. We even can do vintage vehicles or guest shuttles and large buses. We have over 40 vehicles in our fleet.
Fantastic. Now let's step inside, shall we? I'll let you lead the way. Okay. Megan's going to lead the way. We're going to check this thing out. Follow us. Look at that. The red carpet, like I said, for us. Oh, my goodness. Now, this is awesome. Now, this is just a small sampling of one of your buses, which people can experience if they decide to rent from you guys, right?
Absolutely, yes. You have full control of all the lights, the radio. There's 6 TV screens all around. This bus seats 32, I always like to say, comfortably 25 to 30, but we also have trolleys and stretch SUVs and standard limos as well.
And it's so big. Like you said, it can accommodate large parties, of course, but it looks comfortable as well.
Quite comfortable and very easy to get in and out of in a gown and heels going up and down those stairs.
Absolutely. Now, you really can make someone's rock star dream a reality, can't you?
We've done it many a times.
Now, is this right now one of the most popular? Are people coming for the buses, or are some people still sticking with the traditional?
This is becoming very popular because it is the limo style inside, and people's jaws just drop when they come in here because it's just gorgeous. It's absolutely beautiful in here.
What would you go with? Is this your taste, or are you more of a traditional person?
I went with the trolley for my wedding. I love the trolley feel. It's nostalgic. It's cute, and it still fits the same amount of people.
Yeah, that's cool, too. We mentioned that. Can you guys do trolleys as well?
We have quite a few trolleys, and we have red, white, and blue. So, 4th of July wedding? I don't know.
That's really awesome. But why do you think, you know, is it just an evolution? Why do the trends keep changing? Do you think people, it's all about experimentation? People just want to be unique? You know, what do you attribute the changing trends to?
I think it's unique. Everyone wants their own personal touch to their wedding, and if they can add some kind of unique element to everything, they're going to do it. So why not the transportation, too? It's what you roll up in. It's what you arrive in.
Exactly. This is so awesome. I bet the response to something like this, when people book this bus or something from you guys, they just must be thrilled. Everyone must have a blast, and they must have memories that are going to last a while.
Absolutely. You don't know what's inside when you pull up, but until you get inside, you feel like a rock star because it's just VIP in here.
This is great. I'm going to take a seat. Megan, join me right here. Let's see how comfortable this is right here. Oh, it's very nice. Very, very nice. Well, Megan and I, we're going to continue enjoying the seat right here. If you guys want to, Megan, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
All right. Best of luck. Continued success to you guys at Rockstar Limo. If you want to check out more that the folks at Rockstar Limo have to offer, of course, you can find all of that great information on our website. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.